Dancers this year are more actresses than aerial performers or acrobats this year. They perform and they create the atmosphere of the wilderness, because this theme of this year is the wilderness and the beast of the night. So they are going to be the beasts of the party and they create the atmosphere. We have some very, very sexy girls, but they're going to be tough as well. So they will look sexy, but they will move roughly and they will act very strong in their faces and body. There are 12 dancers and 40,000 people, so they will have to make it big. They will have to be very intense. They have to dance. They have to bring the atmosphere in the crowd. They have to deal with water. They have to deal with fire. They have to deal with confetti and a lot of stuff. They have to deal with the stage and with the shoes. So there's a lot they have to think about, but yeah, I think it's going to be great.
This year we use more pyro than ever in Sensation. It's more cues, they're closer together, the sequences are faster, and the time we shoot it is even more condensed than we used to do. One of my favorites always is the CO2. It cools down the party, it's a lot of noise spitting out CO2. We've got 40 CO2 jets coming out of this catwalks. It will look great.
So what we do here, what is really new for lasers, is that we have lasers which are hanging on the trusses and they are going to project laser output vertically. Normally approaches like this, that we have lasers mostly on stage and they project horizontally. This time they are going to be from top to the bottom, and that allows us to create a bit different experience of the laser. People will be in the cones of lasers, they can touch them, they can interact with them, not only look at them.
Sensation is one of the biggest events, dance events in Holland. And what we try to do is that we have to capture the essence of the event in motion picture, basically. It's been used for television, for YouTube, for all the post-event content you will see. We shoot that with about 20 cameras, of which 16 are epic red cameras. Those are digital cinema cameras that really, you know, for us can capture the event the way we think we can, you know, bring it across. We've got a shitload of cameras, we've got cranes, we've got the cable cam, we've got moving dollies, we've got everything to make sure that we can capture Sensation into the wild perfectly.